Hey everybody, welcome back. It's Nerdicus, and we're gonna be playing some more Curse of the Dead God. Time for the daily run, at least. We still need to go through the long run. We'll see if we can actually do it this time. First step is hydration. That is key. And then let's start on this one. Let's just get a nice weapon variety to look through and see if there's anything of use that we're going to want or need. I'm going to take off my watch because it's kind of hurting my wrist. Oh, that feels good. Better at this game. It's definitely a slow process for sure. There's still a lot of things I have to know about. And guarantee there's probably New Game Plus that has more items and whatnot. All of the time. Very much appreciated. Dodge. Now these early levels really aren't. I never really realized it, but my sword lights people on fire, and with that kind of combo, it's not terrible, except those people who make it out, because of the stats of everyone. I've actually been kind of considering that. Music or volume. Let's start with 5-2. I'm trying to accommodate to you guys. First parry of the day. It actually only took me 2 tries to actually land one. That's much better than yesterday. But I also got a couple of slacks. I don't want that. trade money for a better weapon and see what we end up with. Charge attack, strike 3 times. I could use one of these melee weapons, but the problem is it's burnt through stamina like crazy. Poison attacks, elites. Pretty bad either. Not really like that sidewinder. Sidewinder sword, one of my favorites, just because it doesn't burn stamina. That's nice, just for helping me in pinches and boss fights. I didn't really get good luck on this room, so. And I missed that one down there. I just don't want my audio to be louder than actual voice, so you guys can hear me. So that's kind of the goal here. Our voice is in general commentary. I think I have a quite therapeutic voice, if you guys can hear me. So it gives you a little bit of rumble. Damage or 10 points of health a kill. And it's gonna keep stacking with green. That's pretty solid. Making pretty quick work of them. Sidewinder sword. I'm starting to learn the attack range is better, and I'm starting to just get a better handle on where they're going to be swinging and whatnot. Lamette, great shot. Well, great shot is cone damage.
Baby. That's nice.
Maybe I will do what I said. I'll take that level 2 curse right now. Going into the boss fight, I don't know what I have to deal with. And I just really hope I didn't make the bad decision here. What I need to ask you guys too, I don't know if you guys are interested in like Legends of Runeterra. That's a game that I've played a lot of. I kind of do a unique style where I just try not to have any champions in my deck and I only use Shadow Isle. If you guys are interested in that, that'd be something I've been considering putting up. But look at the moon to see the sun's light and the reflection. You see the sun if you want to go blind. Your torch loses its fire and lighting properties. It shines with a dark light still revealing that traps you no longer take extra damage when standing in darkness. I didn't actually know I took extra damage when standing in darkness. Wow, I'm kinda dumb. So I can't light fire sources. That's cool. Not really though. Damage, I should be able to shred bosses with it. This guy's pretty easy to fight for the most part, just managing the dogs. Simple enough. Spears. That's actually the first time I've seen him throw a double attack. You can actually take it well. You can do a double attack. Not that this is typical half health. Making quick work of the dog as he smacks you with the spear at point blank range. My timing's not great right now either. I'm kind of just all over the place, but he's pretty easy. He doesn't have either attack, so he's about to cycle or his spear throws him with that. Those are the only attacks he's giving me. That's a man with a dog. This did happen. Gorgeous. Peaking so hard. Should have realized that sooner. I don't even know how to pronounce his name. Favors those who shed their dependency on the frivolous. One of your relic slots is locked away and may no longer be equipped, but you gain 3 divine favors. Oh, this is the one I'm getting rid of. Single-handed. 30 damage, 20% chance to inflict fire damage. Take that. I forgot I had the items that gives me 5 drops.
Nah.
Yes. 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 It's a solid shield too.
Roar the dagger. I don't even know what weapon types are going to be good against the boss that gave me the trouble last time. It was the final boss in this run that just absolutely destroyed me. He literally just died me. Not even 15 seconds into the fight. So I'm trying to actually kind of figure out what items are going to be the best to take against him. Burning this entire time and he still is kicking. Okay. Spear. Windpike Fury. No. My hammer is, even though I really don't use two-handed weapons in this game often, my hammer is pretty solid. I would say it's the better choice of the two. I forgot actually about that. If they're next to a wall, say he fires a projectile, they take AoE damage. But it's a sustained fire. The sacrifice, nah, I can't sacrifice my life steal. And the finisher, honestly, the fact that I can maintain stamina then is still pretty handy. Ooh, thanks for body blocking, pretty cheap. I wasn't even paying attention, but you saved me. Tutorials. Made some nice change there. And we're gonna first after I go through the next two doors. And we'll see what we end up with. Push on the spikes. Yes. Use your environments. Ah. Oh, he's floating. I forgot he doesn't activate him. How about that? Buckaroo. What do we got for weapons? Slaver's Mace, finish crits. I don't like maces because they consume too much stamina. These aren't bad. But that finisher costs no stamina, it's so solid. I would rather have that dagger over the one I have now. So. We're taking that. Main weapon's a sword. We should be having increased damage with that. And I think we're sitting pretty well. I just need to stock up on some more relics and constitution, or not constitution, just points in general.
Just need to stock up on those and we'll be set to go for the next. Since I have the hammer, I'm afraid of walls myself. So many heals. I love it. I'm not complaining at all. I'm already at like 5, 10, and then 1, so I'm at 11% healing. There's anything that does damage. Crits, as well as. What's the fucker telling here? I can't see anything. I can't light a torch. I keep forgetting. See that little fire breather there. It's the problem with this curse is just not being able to be aware of your surroundings. More crit healing. Not enough money for any of them. I'm gonna be cursed. How close am I? Sure. Well, that's a lot of corruption. I can't do it right now. I still want to maintain. Fourth double curse when I go into the boss fight. Once I revive, it's man's walked right into that projectile, that's all his fault. I didn't even have to set that one up. Over. Sulfurous barrels. Explosive barrels now have increased explosion radius? Awesome. Gotta kill you guys fast. Go to the flame, please. Yes! Oh! Like... so weird. I'm probably just bad. That's why. Gotcha, gotcha. But my strategy for this, if you guys have it, is it's targets. Enemies first, we'll try to. The melee ones, especially ones that are corrupted like this point. That's when they're corrupted, they have stacks. This is the last thing I want. This is bow. This torch is really dim, honestly. I kinda am getting sick of it. Even though it's such a minuscule thing. 40% curse for that, yeah. 40 points of curse is too bad compared to like 70 for that one item. That's a lot of curse to take. And now that I'm at 22 of the Taurus or whatever that thing is called, 2,210 health, and we're looking pretty good right now in terms of overall stats. Man, I had a clear shot on that. No intentions of dodging, he still missed. Stun him. Thank you. One big thing, too, actually, if you kind of haven't started doing that either, is using enemies like his attacks against their own people. A lot of the time, they'll focus. Or the last swing is what's the stunning swing.
and that one will offset his allies, especially the Rangers, which is very, very good. Even though I sound like a broken record. I've already said multiple things like this already. I'm just trying to pound it into people's heads that are trying to get into this game. Whoa! Oh. Sorry, that door over there threw me off. I never seen the door behind a secret or a wall like that. Sorry, I'm really confused. What is this? Yeah. Oh, she's cold room. Nice. I was really confused on why that door was there. I thought it was something. Whoa, those barrels. That's a much bigger radius. I've never seen that yet. You can't even roll out of it. If you're right next to it, you actually can't physically roll out of it. That's nutty. That was huge. Good to know. Stay away from barrels. There's a fat stacks of gold over here. Quick work here. Critical hit damage. I'm not doing fire damage, so we'll start to get rid of those relics. Let's go for some more gold. Shit, I'm gonna get on level 3 curse in this next fight. Last video, I had the curse that makes it so you're like, I think it's called, they call it ephemeral when you roll, and it sucks because you can't control how far you're gonna roll. It's not easy. Those ones that were huge too, because that would have been extremely bad. But, over here, everything's blown.
Blowing.
Sorry, I had to make that Lil Wayne reference. I hope you understand. I just got a crit for every shredding. Wow. That's pretty actually nutty. Here are the fire damages because I want the extra constitution stacks. The bow again. Just not a fan of them. I never really use bows in this game just because I don't like to have to use my stamina not being able to dodge. That's why I love the Slimewinder sword so much. I always have stamina to dodge. All Jaguar statues now trigger fireballs. That's something I can honestly use to my advantage. I'm not worried about that. Now, let's go with Thicky. I'm taking this boy down. Super easy. So I got the one attack combo or cycle for this guy. That bomb. Caught me off guard, I should have destroyed it sooner. It's my fault. Wow, we got a lot of damage down on him. But he's even able to transform. I'm kind of surprised I was able to do that. Heal on finisher. Essential. I was stuck with the mace in the last run I did, and it just took so long. It took so long to swing that weapon. Or management, I like to call it. This phase is easier than I would say easier, but this one's actually kind of more difficult. This phase is just because this swing's delayed, in my opinion. It makes it kind of hard to get the timing sound. And this one, it's always just the 1-2, the 1-2-3, space, one dash. And then he has his one long deck. Sorry, my bad. Which I'm actually kind of surprised he just now did it. He usually is doing that attack much sooner. He usually starts off with that and breaks through with his ability. Like that. So it's nice to see that the movesets are actually varying per run. Almost flawless, I took two hits. One from an orb and actually one from myself. So, not bad. Getting better. Thank you. These are great. Good relics. Not bad items. I actually really like that new, I don't know what you'd call it. Passive effect, essentially, that you start off with. Since we have the health steal, or the life steal, we don't have to go into the havens. So let's stick with the unknown. We'll start there first, see where we end up. These rooms, alright, this is quick. I should've just took over the explosives, that's what I should've done. But I thought I was doing enough damage where I wouldn't have to. I don't know if I can figure that attack. Still have to figure that out to myself. But, shit for this room. 400 gold? It's a joke. But to be fair, this is like, I had so many explosives over there, that's my fault. Let me just double check, there's not a secret room or anything. It's empty, empty here. My weapon's fine, but I'm still trying to pick up more relics if I can. Or if I run into a much better sideway. Over here. Wow, he broke it. That's just rude. How dare you? I thought I was actually out of range there. I'm jumping all over the place and I didn't mean to. Jesus. Soaking the heels off you there. He's got two healers here, that's cool. And he was healing the other healer. There's three! Oh, come on! How am I supposed to do this? Ugh. Just a 470 damage! You guys think this is okay? Nah, I wish I would have gone to that haven. Oh my god. This run's gonna get ended short. Can't let that happen. Oh my god. It actually, bro, what in the fuck just happened? Man, the Sidewinder is too weak. Good to know. The Sidewinder disappointed me. Well. Let's at least see what kind of skulls we can get. I'm gonna call it for that run. We'll keep doing these every day, so check back next time if you would like. Hope you enjoyed the content. I hope you have a great day, so I'll see you guys later.